Madden wins the faceoff. Hawks win the faceoff.
Ladd in for a shot. Pad save Turco. Lettman takes the hit, and out goes some of the glass into the seats here in Chicago. And
the little kid took the pane of glass right in the noggin along the expensive front row seats. They came out with an aggressive start to this second period. Give the kid the stick. He's okay. He's a Hawk fan.
Yeah.
For crying out loud. Take a lot more than a pane of glass to put him down. A thundering hit. Ladd two steps, finishes off Yuri Lettinen, who had a bigger problem with the pole than he did. Look at that. Took his, got the lips right into the stanchion in the corner. Good thing it's not a frosty night and he got his tongue on it. I've seen that back in second grade.
That's real trouble.